Welcome back, lovebirds. Smooth 96.9, playing hits for the heart. Whether it's wine in the sunshine or pain in the rain. Remember, love ain't free, but a beautiful exchange. To the old and the bold, to the young and the new. This song goes out to you.
I love this song. Hey. What do you think of the East Coast?
I don't know. Why?
Because I want you to come to Boston with me.
What?
I want you to come with me.
Yeah, how do you know that?
I don't know. I just do.
Yeah, but how do you know?
I don't know. I just feel it.
And you're sure about this?
Yeah, I'm sure.
I mean, because that's a serious thing you're saying.
I know.
I mean, we might be in Boston next week and you could find out something you don't like about me and you might feel like, hey, this is a big mistake, but you can't take it back because it's real serious and you can't take something like that back. So now I'm in Boston because you asked me to be there, but you don't really want me there. So now I'm in Boston with someone that doesn't really want me there and they wish they had, I don't know, a take back.
A take back? Yeah. What is that? I don't want a take back. I want you to come to Boston with me.
I can't go to Boston.
Why not?
One, because I live here. Two, because I have a job here.
Look, Will, if you're not in love with me, you can say that.
It's not that I'm not in love with you.
Then what are you afraid of?
What do you mean, what am I afraid of?
Why won't you come with me? What are you so scared of?
What am I scared of?
Well, what aren't you scared of? You live in your safe little world.
Don't talk about my world. You're the one that's afraid. You just want to have a little fling with a guy from the other side of town and marry some prick from Harvard that your parents will approve of. And then you'll sit with other upper-class kids talking about how you went slumming too.
Fuck you. I inherited that money when I was 13, when my father died.
Yeah, well, at least you had a mother.
You think I want this? That money's a burden to me. Every day I wake up and I wish I could give it back. I'd give everything I have to spend one more day with my father. But that's life, and I deal with it, so don't put that shit on me. You're the one that's afraid.
What the fuck am I afraid of?
You're afraid of me. You're scared that I won't love you back, and guess what? So am I. But at least I have the balls to give it a shot. At least I'm honest.
And I'm not honest?
What about your 12 brothers? No, you're not leaving!
What? You wanna hear I don't have brothers? That I'm a fucking orphan? Is that what you wanna fucking hear?
Yes, I do, Will.
No, you don't wanna hear that shit.
I didn't even know that.
You don't wanna hear that I got cigarettes put on me when I was a little kid. That this isn't surgery. You don't wanna hear that shit. Don't tell me you wanna hear that shit.
Yes, I do. Did you ever think that maybe I could help you?
Help me?
That maybe that's the point, that we're a team.
What, is that why you're here? You wanna save me? Does it look like I have a sign on my back that says save me?
I don't want to save you. I just want to be with you. I love you.
Don't bullshit me. Do not bullshit me.
You know what I want to hear? I want to hear that you don't love me. If you tell me that, then I'll leave you alone. I won't ask any questions, and I won't be in your life.
I don't love you.
Trust in me in all you do. Have the faith I have in you. Love will see us through if only you trust in me. Why don't you trust me? Me when things go wrong, cling to me, Daddy. Oh, yeah, and I'll be strong. We can get along, we can get along. Oh, if only you trust in me.